Hello and welcome on the BLOC Money YouTube channel. Today we will show you how to use the BLOC Wallet for iOS mining features that has never been published on the App Store. You will have to build the BLOC Wallet for iOS on your device. All you need is an Apple developer account and watch this video to follow the instruction. In order to start mining, you need a wallet. Watch this video to find out how to use the BLOC Wallet for iOS and create your wallet. Launch the BLOC Wallet for iOS. Click Mining in the navigation bar. Select the mining intensity from left to right. Select your mining pool. Or if you like, you can also add your custom mining pool. Then select the wallet to use to receive the mining reward. Once you are ready, click the switch on button. One of the exclusive features of the BLOC Wallet and the mining option is the mining works even if you change screen from the app. The mining also works in the background if you are using other apps on your iPhone. Click on the top right icon to enable the low energy mode. Switch off the button to stop mining.